Also, a great contribution from Lundberg, who was a combatant in Basra, Iraq. And he explains about the experience he went through and how he'd experienced flow during an exchange with the enemy, and how his flow was broken down, how he slipped from flow, if you like, almost to being in the zone. And I think he explains that quite clearly with his experiences. And again, it's great reading.